probably some of you are asking before we pray, Pastor, you don't know what I've done. Nagkamali ako sa Panginoon. I messed up big time. I made a huge, huge mistake. And I believe that God cannot forgive me anymore, Pastor. But I believe with all my heart as well, kapatid, na may calling ang Panginoon sa buhay mo. Do not allow the falling to define your calling. Ang falling temporary pero ang calling eternal. Focus on that. Do not concentrate on the fall. Concentrate on the call. Your destiny is greater than your history. May plano ang Panginoon sa buhay mo. The best days are ahead of you, not behind you. The best is yet to come. Revisit that seal. Keep on being passionate with God. And I believe with all my heart, God is going to show you a lot more. Kasi sa totoo lang mga kapatid, the God that we experience is dependent on the God that we desire. I-desire mo, kapatid, para ma-experience mo. I-desire mo sa Panginoon, Lord, I want to experience that fire again. And kung ako man ay may fire sa aking puso, thank God, Lord. Kasi hindi man ako nag-initiate nito, pero may responsibility ako to keep the fire burning. Enable me and empower me, Lord God, to do what you want me to do. Thank you for rekindling the fire in my heart, Lord God.